Hey everybody, BrickLover18 here today with day number 8 of the LEGO City Advent Calendar 2014. Today in day number 8, we got another minifigure. This is the third minifigure, and it is another girl minifigure, but it is also another child minifigure. This minifigure is an ice skater, so it's got a very cool minifigure. She's got dark, long dark brown, or kind of not dark brown because the other day's minifigure was dark brown. But this minifigure is like a light brownish hair. Day number, whatever, was dark hair. She's got, I always thought this was a boy's torso, but I mean Legos for anybody, and it can be any kind of torso you want. She's got some short purple pants, as well as some really awesome skates, which I've seen this piece before, but I don't know if I have any or not. Very cool. It's kind of better than the old things they used to use as skates, those shoes, because now you can actually set these on studs without act, and they look more like skates. The last things you couldn't. The shoe parts thing, you can't set them on studs unless they're over the edge or up higher. Very cool. The extra part we got in this set was one extra skate, which is kind of cool because I really like these. I saw them at BrickFest 2014, and then Chris was using it as a handle for a door that he had cut a hole into. Put that in the extra pieces bin. Very cool little minifigure here. I really like the hair, actually. Thanks for watching day number 8 of the LEGO City Advent Calendar 2014. Stay tuned for day number 9 tomorrow and the rest of the days in this 24-day LEGO City Advent Calendar. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you have a great day.